perhaps surprisingly, given the economic factors that have been highlighted this morning, it's actually a very active market currently. We're seeing trade buyers particularly looking for buy and builds and bolt-on targets. We're also seeing financial buyers who are flush with cash, shall we say. There is plenty of cash around and they are looking for investments and targets to put that money into. It's across a variety of sectors and it's also cross-border, both inbound and outbound UK. In fact, we're helping our Turkish Kreston member firm, who has a chemicals industry business that is looking for acquisitions in the UK and Europe at the moment. We're also doing due diligence on a private equity backed US logistics firm who is looking to acquire a business back here in the UK. But inflation, rising interest rates, rising costs, supply chain issues, they're all having an impact on what I've decided to call the three C's today, which we've heard a lot of: confidence, certainty, or in fact uncertainty in this case, all leading to caution. And that's leading to an even greater focus on due diligence, particularly around annual recurring revenues and sustainability of profits. And it's also putting pressure on valuations, which we're seeing in the capital markets as well.